It's year 2022. Happy New Year! Or rather, scary New Year. They said, 2021 has been the scariest and most challenging year. Wait a minute. Is that what they said last year and the years before that?
Therefore, as years go by, things are not getting any better. Calamities, tragedies, diseases, viruses, evil, and many more are getting bigger, scarier, powerful, and unimaginable.
Are we trying to scare you? Are we trying to ruin your hopes and dreams for the new year? Are we trying to spoil your New Year's fun and celebrations? Or do we hope for the worst this year?
Nope, not at all. None of the above. We're just stating the facts. Or rather, we're just stating the Bible truth. In the last days, terrible times will come.
And there shall be a time of trouble, such as never was, since there was a nation. We are nearing to the great and final conflict. Satan is working with all his power to increase the difficulties in our way. But does it mean that we should live our lives in horror and misery until he comes? And that we should just give up life just because things wouldn't get any better?
Nope, never. Christ says, "Occupy till I come." It may be a few years until our life's history shall close, but we must occupy till then.
Christ declared that when he comes, some of his waiting people will be engaged in business transactions. Some will be sowing in the field, others reaping and gathering in the harvest, and others grinding at the mill. It is not God's will that his elect shall abandon life's duties and responsibilities and give themselves up to idle contemplation, living in a religious dream. Crowd all the good works you possibly can into this life.
In other words, life must go on despite the worst that awaits in the future for everyone. For as long as we have faith in God and we are with God doing what God desires for us, then nothing can be too hard for us. Yes, we will still experience sufferings and even more, but
the surpassing power belongs to God and not to us. We are afflicted in every way, but not crushed. Perplexed, but not driven to despair. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Struck down, but not destroyed.
And surely, I'm with you always to the very end of the age. And that's a promise. Challenging it may be, but with God, we shall always find the year so welcoming and worth living for.
So hold your head up high. Face 2022 with confidence and assurance in Jesus Christ. Whatever happens, you are safe in the arms of Jesus.
Happy New Year!
This is Delfred.
And this is Zion Amber.
Reminding you to take the Bible as your weapon of choice and keep the faith.
And if God is with us, who can be against us? This is Take the Talk.